What's up, guys? I am doing the onion challenge. I think by 5 or 4 of all of these. See, I told you I would do it when I got 75 subscribers right here. It's 82 right there. Now, guys, please subscribe and leave a like because I will be doing this actually for real, guys. For real. Now, I don't know which one to pick up first. If y'all want me to do any more challenges, leave in the comments below.
What we have today is a green onion. A yellow onion.
If I put this on my eyes, it's gonna really
be... A red onion. Leave them in order. Mm-hmm. A sweet onion.
And
a
different...
A white onion. A Vidalia onion. And there they are, matching. You're going that way first, the Vidalia first.
Oh. It tastes weird. Okay, it burns my mouth. At first off, okay, now I feel like I'm bleeding from my tongue. But the spit comes to my mouth super fast. Okay, so first of all, it tastes like an onion ring because that's what they're made out of, onion. You know, it's kind of hot at the end.
The white onion.
Okay, at the end, it tastes hot, but it tastes like a peach ring. Mm-hmm. We can do this one instead of this one.
Oh, wait, we're skipping to the red one?
Yeah.
That next one's a sweet one.
I'm actually gonna cool my mouth down. Why?
You eat the other end of that one, usually. The onion part is the white part. Eat the sweet onion. You've already got the red onion. Red onion it is, guys.
Is this the sweet onion?
It's the red onion.
Where is the sweet onion?
Right there.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do the red onion and then the sweet onion. I don't know, guys. Is this actually hot? Have y'all tasted this one before? Leave in the comments below. Guys, what is this?
Red onion. Go.
Is it hot? Ew. No.
Just put it on the plate.
No. I don't like that. Get that out of here. Sweet onion. I don't know what. Oh, there's two, Mommy. You trying to trick me with two? That tastes horrible. It doesn't even taste. Oh, no. Ew. It tastes gross.
What yellow onion.
Yellow? Where?
This one.
Cold. Even roses. Tastes the same.
Green onion.
I'm gonna actually taste this.
Do you taste both sides?
Apple and onion. Actually, it does taste bad. It tastes good, but...
Taste a bite of that one, and I'll tell you a secret about it. How to make it taste better.
Guys, she's gonna tell y'all too, so...
All right, that's one bite. What you think?
Nothing. I swear! What? Stop!
Now dip it in there.
You're supposed to bite it first,
just a little bit, just a little bit. Now take a bite. Nope, swallow that.
Why?
Because you've already spit two out. You can't spit no more out. Your viewers want to see you eat it.
What? Some more thought. I put too much salt. It kind of tastes good.
Which
5 minutes later. later.
Which one's the best? Which one's the worst?
I like the smallest sock. The ones that I didn't spit out was kind of the best. I like the hot. And
which one's the worst? The red one?
Which one's the worst?
Mm-hmm. You spit out these right here.
Red one.
The red one. The red one's the worst, guys.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Now, what are you going to do when you get 100 subscribers?
Oh, shit.
What kind of challenge? Maybe a pepper challenge?
Pepper challenge. Guys, if we make it to 100 subscribers, I promise I'll do a pepper challenge. And these are going to be some spice. Like, if my mom finds literally ghost peppers, I'm going to eat it. Yeah, I am. Okay, if we find ghost peppers, I promise we will probably eat it. But I will have like water or something. But bye bye, guys. Bye bye. Hopefully, you subscribe, because if you don't, I'm never not going to do the pepper challenge. And we better go to 100 subscribers. Let's go. Bye bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to take a bite of this. Guys, should I? Bye bye.